If Al-Qaeda had a Twitter page, would you follow it?
Yeah, I feel like
100%,
bro. I feel like it'd be funny.
I'd follow their Instagram. Could you imagine if you were sitting here and it was like, Al-Qaeda is now going live on Instagram, and they were just beheading some journalist that just got caught? Just head falls, hits the floor, and it just is like, Al-Qaeda has ended Instagram live. Could you imagine how upset people would be?